Hello.
Everything's a mess. Okay. Thank you.
Where am I? There it is. Okay. This is my first time playing the Switch on the regular TV. I've always just used its own screen. I'd rather just play the game. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I haven't actually touched the adventure mode in this game yet, so that's what we're doing here. Doing it on easy, because I'm not in the mood to try a harder difficulty. Oh, I didn't get that before. Palutena was gone, so their power of flight was gone. Oh, everything's dead. World of Light. Let's get started. I wonder who Galeem is. We shall see. Coolio. I'm assuming that's Galeem. So I can only follow that path, okay. Spirits are beings whose bodies have been claimed by Galeem, the Lord of Light. Galeem traps the spirits within puppet fighters and forces them to do his bidding. When you defeat a puppet fighter, you'll free the spirit trapped within it. Free as many spirits as you can. Primary spirits can raise your fighter's attack and defense stats. You'll want to first select your primary spirit. I'm not a fan of the spirits mechanic, but I might get into it if it starts being extremely difficult without it. But I am also on easy, so. That wasn't hard at all. I am gonna look at spirits. There's way too many of these goddamn things. That looks like a good one. Just looking at stats. Yeah, when it comes to stats, you're the best one by far. I think I'm just gonna leave these. I'll just up my stats a bit. That's it. I do not like s th this is similar to like the stickers in Brawl, and I just don't like these kinds of mechanics. Oh, it's a group of Yoshis. Okay. Oh my god. Done. Wow, that was nerfed. Yeah, but I don't want to be like that close to Jigglypuff if it's favoring down specials. Excuse me. Can you throw the item, please? Oh, I'm using the wrong buttons. Killed Wigglytuff. I know it's Jigglypuff. I'm just gonna heavily level up this one because it's already by far the best one I have. So. Hang on a second. Whatever, it's fine. So it looks like I'll be unlocking another character, yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Apparently, I grabbed. My God. How are you? There, good freaking God. There, he's dead. I now have Mario on my side. I'm better as Mario than Kirby. And I still have Lloyd. Cool. This looks like an interesting boss. How exactly am I supposed to fight him? Oh, I guess I just hit him enough to knock him off. Huh. Maybe I should look through some of my secondaries. Okay. So who? Villager, Marth, or Sheik? I'm definitely getting Marth. Weapon resist up. That sounds useful. I'll think about that. Berry immunity would be useful as well. It draws nearby items closer. That's kind of cool. Start battles with extra stamina when fighting in stamina mode. Okay. Taken from energy attacks such as Fox's Blaster. Start battles with Yurna. Greatly increases jump and move speed, but become easier to launch. Ooh. That would be kind of cool, but I think I'd rather not have that. Grabs and stuns easier to escape. And then starts. I think I want you. And this. Oh, you take up both. I'm okay with that, actually. What do you mean? In general. Okay, fine. Lloyd's electric attack up or whatever, but you still had better attack and defense. By far, I mean, it's still 5,000 times better than my other options. Of course I'm still gonna fight. Unless I really don't understand how spirits work, but I mean, that's just true. I haven't even touched spirits yet. I'm definitely switching to Marth. Oh my god, Mario, walk. If you had just walked, I would have that item instead of Marth. Why did I do that? Hey, I got Marth. Marth is by far better than Mario or Kirby, so I'm actually very happy with my set of spirits so far. Use skill spheres to unlock skills that will aid you in your adventure. Go to the skill tree in the menu to get started. Yeah, I kind of figured something like that would happen, so we can't go back. First off, party. Very much want to change to Marth. Okay. Slightly increases the power of tilt attacks. Slightly increases the power of neutral attacks. I think I'll do this one. For now. There's a lot of little intricacies in this adventure mode already. Can you stop with that? I'm gonna use the same spirit no matter what you tell me, so You're lucky I'm using spirits at all. Richter? Oh my god, Zelda! Oh my god, Zelda! Zelda, you need to stop. Oh no. How did that hit me? Go away! Can you? There, Zelda's dead. My god. Excuse me. Well, I definitely chose the right character, so I have no qualms about going this way. Then there's multiple paths to take. Nope, there's only one path to take. Fighting King Dedede. Or fighting someone I don't know. Apparently my spirit has an advantage on giant Dedede, so... What the? Yep, he's dead. I knew that would be easy. I wonder what's this way. Oh my god, there's so many paths in this game. Oh my god. Oh god, he's gonna be one of these guys. Oh, this is stamina, that's why. That explains so much. I also don't know how to activate my... Final Smash when the meter goes up. Hey, I was countering that. Okay, I'm done trying to counter. Oh my god, there's still so many different paths. This just leads to a treasure chest by the looks of it. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this one. Timed battle. He's dead. How many skill spheres do I have yet? Oh God, there are more ways to go here. I like how I can't check how many I have without going in this menu. Increase damage dealt to enemy shields. Increase shield strength. I think this would be better. The floor is lava. Oh my God. No! I didn't land there! There, I won. There's too many ways to go. I hate it. Oh, God. I killed her while I couldn't see her. I'm so confused. What is that? I know, must find out. Why do you have to start on no? I don't give a crap if I'm at a disadvantage or not. I'm gonna use the same people. And that's charge and chuck for ya. Knew that would happen. One thing about this is enemies are kind of predictable. Although I'm dead. Why would I change my party? I'm not gonna change just because of that. That's stupid. Jerks. They caught on. There, two of them are dead. Learned how to kill things with Marth. My God. Now I have enough spheres to make my neutral jab a little bit stronger. Hang on. Defense up when healthy. And stops easier when walking or running. That sounds useful.
Blah.
God! You did not have that right! Also, Alf never met purples. Or whites. Alf only met the regular three plus rocks and flies. My flipping... There. He's dead. Nice. Oh, that's interesting. So you have to unlock certain spirits in order to be able to take certain paths. I like that idea. I am going to go to the skill tree, though. 16. I want this one. Now let's fight Olimar. To be fair, I'll never use Olimar, ever, but unlocking people is nice. I'm not sure if he's, I don't think he's actually unlocked yet in my regular game anyway, and I earned 10 skill spheres for that. I'll go ahead and immediately use them. This requires 30, and that one requires 40. Not where I told you to go in any way. Looks like this is kind of like an ending point here, so I'm gonna go here. The only reason I went to the other one is because I was wondering what that meant. So, let's go here and see what this hut is. Ooh, jumping power decreases. Yep, I can feel that. And that makes sense with gravity suit. Surprised that worked. I'm already got Lloyd almost level 50. If there's a maximum level, I might go ahead and stop. Reinforcements will appear during the battle. The stage's platforms are very slippery. Enemy starts battle with the drill. Okay. If there is a cap on levels for spirits, then I might switch to a different spirit when I hit the cap. Gonna use your guys' ships against you. Even though I guess that's not their ship. This is Olimar and Louis' ship. That wasn't that hard. What's a master spirit do? Is the game gonna tell me? No. Ow. Can now explore the caves after I pick up my controller that I dropped, because I'm smart. What does that mean? Is this going to take me to a new area of the world? Spirits can explore locations to find hidden treasures. Given enough time, they may hit the jackpot. Well, I mean, I guess. I'm not gonna use these spirits anyway. Snorlax. Okay. They can go have fun with that. And I guess my only two ways to continue the story are either to go down here, which it all connects. So let's go around the other way to get it all to connect. Why, Marth, why? Oh god, but then I can go that way. I'm gonna see what's over this way, because I don't like fog. Oh my god! How did you get behind me? You were in front of me! Boat. If you knew how to pilot a boat, you could cross the lake, so. Glad I uncovered that because there's literally nothing I can do with it now. So that leaves me with only one path to take, finally. Well, I mean, technically there's multiple paths, but this will lead to the other path, so. I'd like to kill every enemy in the world of light. Eventually. Even if I highly doubt I'll be able to beat the entire game in this stream, but that was easy. Jigglypuff put in no effort. Lloyd's over level 50 now. Good job, Lloyd. Gold Squirtle. Timed stamina battle. The enemy tends to avoid conflict. It's dead. That Squirtle's very dead. The floor is sticky. You have reduced defense after a little while. He's dead. I'm good at this game. Stop telling me this. I get it. I don't care. Got him. I'll unlock Pac-Man. Martha's a good character. That looks worrisome. Tiny, defeat an army of tiny Mr. Gaiman watches. The closest they could get to you fighting actual mites. Come on. There we go. Now they have nowhere to go. Douche! There. How do I... Oh, I guess by pressing B. It makes sense, I just didn't know. Yay, fighting Isabel, yay. Enemy heals over time. Oh, that sounds awful. Corrin's dead. I blew up my own mine. Hey, hey, hey! I countered. No! How on earth did you kill me? Isn't the whole point of going on easy mode that it's easy? Why is this so difficult? Ow. Oh, I only have to kill Isabel? Huh. I wonder why one skill sphere took up two slots. 28. Okay. Shield strength up. Defense when healthy. Or do I want... Or... Endless smash holding. That's actually really useful. The ability to hold a smash attack indefinitely will be really useful. Defense will appear during the battle. The enemy is metal. So I'm fighting a metal Bayonetta. And there might be other enemies that or other fighters that come in to help. That was surprisingly easy. Take your strongest team into this no-frills battle. Okay. What the hell is with your fishing pole? No! You don't deserve to live, Isabel. There. I need to just start using my up smash. Apparently, it's Marth's best attack. Yay, Dr. Mario. I'm assuming I can't get in here yet because it looks like there's a barrier. You probably need a certain spirit to get it. Looks like the lock on the gate can be opened somehow. That's helpful! disadvantage. That was surprisingly easy. Okay. Team of Squirtles going after me. Team of Squirtles, who the fuck cares? Oh god, they're gonna water gun me to death. That was easy. Wines. I'm gonna go this way. He's dead. How did that miss? Whoa. Venusaur being a giant Ivysaur makes sense. Ready, I enjoy being able to hold my smash attacks for however long I want. They gave me Marth way too early. Marth is one of my best. What did that do? Oh. I'm assuming that leads to like the final boss or something. Oh god, Deku nuts. How did you hit me? Got him. He is a very dead Kong. Come on. Really? I had to be Underwear Shulk? Bye bye, Shulk! Wow, the beetle's a useful item. How did. How did you get one on me? Victory is mine. Okay. Sure, why not? Last thing I need right now is snacks. Well, if I'm getting a character this way, floor is lava, enemies explosion, fire attacks have increased power, stamina battle. Oh my god, Mark, learn how to turn. Good job, Marth. You still don't know how to turn. Oh, I have stamina? I thought I had percent. It didn't tell me I had stamina. Excuse me. Okay. How did... Super armor? Oh, it spears out of that. How did that not hit him? Yes. Of course I do. I don't know what gave me the victory there, but I'll take it. God, slogging through mud. Come on. I think I'm dead. No! I can't move! It wasn't fair. How on earth was that fair? There. Good God. Jigglypuff's very dead now. God. This is a stamina battle. My God, this one's hard. The fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, well, that wasn't the one I wanted. I want you. See if this helps any. Not really. My God, Mark. Oh my God! Leave me alone! Dead? No. My God, hit him! No! How the fuck am I supposed to do this? Spirits aren't gonna help. Okay. Is it gone for good? Oh, thank God. I saw it fly off the level and come back, so I assumed it couldn't be killed. Jesus, that was difficult. Thank you. Oh god. I didn't realize that would just be a pathway. There's so much to this game. Oh my god, yes! Done. Oh my god, why? That was obnoxious. It's annoying how you have to destroy the top floor before you can destroy the bottom floor. Game? Finally! Oh my god, yes! That was surprisingly easy. Oh my god. Oh my god! Now you're dead. What does this do? Oh, this is going to be training spirits, isn't it? I know exactly which one I want to train. I'm training Spectre Knight too. Masked Lumen, I don't know who you are, but I'll train you. You kind of need it. Yes! What is so hard about the thought that I might be wanting to do that? He's dead. He was supposed to be dead. Better? Okay. This time he was actually dead. This forest looks confusing. Wasn't there another route I could take? Yes. Thank you. There, she's dead. Victory, yay! Oh my god. He's dead. Come on, load. He's dead. Excuse me. Whoa. God, what the hell? No! Gotcha. Thank God. Oh wow, you're a good one. Unlocking Lucas. Can you stop doing the same goddamn thing? He knows it's there. He's getting stuck because of that. That low battery is going to cause me a problem. Because I don't know how to charge these things without plugging them into the Switch. I think that's the only way to do it. So... increase the power of ammo... power and ammo of shooting items. That's kind... that's good. I liked this one. There's so many of these things. 50 makes it harder to be launched when in the air. I like that. My strategy is always to jump around like an idiot anyway. Oh god, left and right controls will suddenly reverse. Since when am I fighting Ridley? I thought I was fighting me sword fighter. My brain started to get hurt really quickly. Oh, thank God. There. Good God, I do not like that one. I went over. Come on. Ganondorf's dead. And I killed Charizard. Man, that was hard. Okay, so that one I'm gonna need a Cap'n Spirit because he drives the bus. He's dead. Let's try it. My God, I haven't hit them once. What keeps hitting me? I'm dead. There's nothing I can do in this one. Yeah. I'm really sorry about this, but can you? Thank you. Yes. Okay. I have to be done now. My batteries are running low, which I can only charge them with the switch, and the more pressing matter, I have to use the bathroom. And it's not a short one, so sorry.